we doing, Trina?
We're on our way to the golf tournament with your buddies.
Yes.
A fundraiser for?
Wrestling.
In the town of LaPorte every year, they do a fundraiser for the wrestling team, and it literally supports the team for the whole year so that they can wrestle. So,
wrestling was a big part of my high school. I loved it. Built a lot of character, I think, in what I carry today. And I love my coach, Dick Ingvall. That's what the tournament's named after. It's a Dick Ingvall Invitational. We'd like to say we do the fundraising for the wrestling team. They have their own account. That way, if they need a new mat or new equipment or anything like that, they don't have to go to the school for it. So, I've been doing this for quite a while now. I go back. Really good time. Get to see a lot of old classmates. And just get to hang out with a bunch of good people from Iowa.
And usually I don't go, but this year I was invited.
Yes.
Actually, I've been invited every year. I just don't go. But this year I said, I'll go because I'll film everything and hopefully we'll get a good fun video. Plus, a friend of his, Chad, that we're staying at, always invites me. So I thought, yeah, I really should go.
Yes.
So, because he's a nice guy and he's always very kind in inviting me. So,
yes.
This year I'm going. So it should be fun.
And last year, me and Chad might have gotten a little trouble.
Yes. So it's probably good to have a sober person along.
Yes. Apparently,
me.
We thought we were shooting in a stump in the middle of the night. And why we were shooting in the middle of the night, I don't know. But
he does have property, so they weren't shooting where it would hurt anybody.
It's not like we were doing it in the city.
No.
Well, we found out the next day that it was actually his cornhole boards that he had custom built.
Yes.
He wasn't real happy about that.
Yeah.
And then we...
And you guys called me at like 1 in the morning.
I don't remember that. And my daughter also. I called her.
Oh my gosh.
But then we also were an hour late. We were playing with a foursome. They had to start without us. Apparently Chad forgot to set his alarm.
You have nothing to do with that.
Because
he never sets an alarm.
I was a guest. Who would set an alarm as a guest? It's ridiculous.
I would. Who's in my seat? What the hell?
Trina.
That's my seat.
Don't let anybody go along.
We're going golfing. We're up this time in time.
Hawks wrestling.
Hawks wrestling.
Go Hawks.
Go Hawks. On our way to the golfing tournament, we'll bring you some footage of this.
We're going to have a great day.
Yeah. We're going to have a great day. Don't know what else to say, so stay tuned.
Peace.
I don't want to go this way.
We're teeing off on the first hole.
Dina.
Yes? I am. Do you want me to video or not? Oh, I'm going to. You're going to get it. And here he goes.
Afghan that ball.
Jeez, where'd that go? There goes Jayrod with the House of Pain. Jump around. We got a good game of golf going on here today. What the? Do you really golf like this every year?
Yes.
Because it's sucky. Very sucky.
I think we take Chad's because it's on the downside of it. Well, you're going to be shooting kind of on top.
Nice shot,
kid. So are these teams of eight or teams of four?
Four.
Okay.
They're four.
So we're...
They're all on the same
yeah,
team.
Yeah, okay. There's 180 golfers today for 9 holes. A let's see. This is the first hole of the day. See what we got. This is his favorite song. And I've gotten used to it. The whole family are like, okay, we like this song now. But it took a while.
You find it, Ari?
It was a no-go, but everybody gave it a good try, and we had some really close ones.
Got it.
Oh, nice shot. For the birdie on that one.
Yeah, he really was the icebreaker that made everybody feel as though we could do it.
They're talking about their coach, Dick Ingvall. He is running this event, and then they're just talking about, you know, how they impacted his life.
Well, I did so well. So far, yeah.
You did. Come on.
So you know why my wife's here. I told her about
that. Way, no bag. That's a tweet tweet. Trying to get par on this one.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah! Oh, nice, Tom. Tom did it.
Great putt. That was beautiful.
Nice. That was gorgeous. We got some balls pretty close. And this will be a birdie if anyone makes it. All right, now we got Travis.
Let's get a birdie, Travis. Come on. Attaboy. You got it. You got it.
There's Jayrod, way over there. Not where he should be, as usual. We're gonna leave him, right, Chad?
Yep.
Are we looking out on him?
We're out.
We got some wrestlers over here. Of course, it's a wrestler fundraiser, so let's check this out.
Coach King says bullshit. Yep.
Neutral.
No, Jared wants
you.
In.
Fuck you.
Neutral.
Jared, stop. Let him go. Come on.
Chad's so much nicer to Jared than I am.
Yeah. Chad's really
go
nice.
Go for it, Jared.
Chad's really nice.
Hagman. Are they Gilbertville guys? Yeah. Brothers. Jared, are they going to start licking each other buttholes? Jared, don't get into a brother-brother battle. Okay, it's 1-1.
Well, it's a Gilbertville place. 1-1. You know they're all starting licking each other.
I'm the reigning champ. I only have to win one. 1-1.
Now everybody's going for par. We'll see what happens here. They're all really close, so someone hopefully will get it.
Now we are talking after about 7 hours of drinking.
Yeah, yeah. I was just going to say that before you said that into the camera. Everybody's been drinking quite a bit.
Get it closer.
There it is.
That's the one right there.